So it's 2023, and if you search for Left 4 Dead 2 Hammer Survival Tutorial, the most relevant result is this 12-year-old video that, based on the comment section, people are still using, despite the fact that, well, yeah, it never actually worked. Instead, place these 5 point entities, give each of them a name, add some weapons, maybe a couple spawn points nearby, create a brush, tie it to a funk button entity, put the name of the prop dynamic as the glow entity. In the outputs tab, add these 3 lines, switch to the info game mode entity and add this output, choose an event name for the info game event proxy, list your weapons in the point template, pick a model for the prop dynamic, compile the map, enable navigation editing, auto-generate some tiles, fix any unconnected or problematic areas, mark the player's start location, mark everything as finale and battlefield, mark a few defensive positions as battle station, analyze the map and relaunch Left 4 Dead 2. Load the map in survival mode and confirm everything works.